be a part of something bigger than yourself. We're out here on day two of our SC2 conference in Detroit, Michigan, and I'm here with Vector Marketing and Cutco Cutlery. This is my freaking squad. I've been with Cutco for 7 years now, and my tip is that, be a part of something bigger than yourself. I used to be the captain of the wrestling team, the captain of the soccer team. I wrote poetry, and everything I did, I felt like an island. I was acting as an individual, so even if I was successful or victorious, there was no satisfaction. It wasn't even that meaningful when I had victories. But when I finally dropped my guard and decided, hey, I need to change. I need to be part of something. I joined Vector and I found family here. I found some of my lifelong friends. I'm at this conference and these vibes, the energy that we're getting here at the conference is absurd because I'm contributing to something that is larger than me. So it doesn't need to be Vector selling knives. Can you join a church? Can you join a club? Can you join a sport? Something that is bigger than you. And the quote I want to leave with you guys is, the dark night always falls, but the brotherhood never dies. Find something to be a part of that is bigger than yourself and you'll find the satisfaction you crave.